Hey, hey, hey! Hello! I'm Maria Kathleen Bispo. I'm studying at the Don Bosco College, Canlubang, second year with a course of Bachelor of Secondary Education major in Values Education. And I'm also a youth leader from our Don Bosco Youth Center, Canlubang, under the leadership of our Salesian brothers and priests of Don Bosco Post-Novitiate. First of all, I would like to thank one of my close friend brother who gave me an opportunity to share to all of you a good night talk. And also, I wanted to thank all of the members or people behind the organization of Salesian Community, because without all of you, I will never be here, or I will never be a Salesian youth who's having a desire to serve to all young people. Anyways, there is a question that we will tackle in this good night talk. So here it is. As one of a Bosconian youth, what are the things that you really wanted to thank to Don Bosco? But before that, here are some recaps before I became a Bosconian. It started when I enter and be part of our oratory, or also known Don Bosco Youth Center Canlubang, way back 2016. I was only invited by my best friend, but the good news of it is until now, I am part of our youth organization, and St. John Bosco is one of my inspiration for knowing and loving Mama Mary more. His being a Marian devotee brought wondrous things that opened the eyes of many young people to serve and love Jesus in the Eucharist and Mama Mary as a mother, and I consider myself as one of them. With one of Don Bosco's message, a saying, run, jump, play, and never sin, I can say these words brought me to discover myself, to live as a normal young person in a loud world, but I have to strive to avoid sinning. And another striking words that really inspired me is when he said, have devotion to Mary, help of Christians, and you will see what miracles are. This saying is brought me to see myself engaged in a life where I can see myself growing and serving other young people at my age, and the most young as well. I am grateful to say that I became part of the Salesian Sisters of Mary, help of Christians, as pre-aspirant and discerning to become one of them soon. Knowing Don Bosco brought a great impact to me. That is why I am trying to live his teaching in the best way I can, so that I can inspire others to help them see and love Mama Mary as a mother full of love, full of joy, and full of hope. And lastly, I thank Don Bosco for truly inspiring me to discover myself more as a good Christian and daughter of Mama Mary. Please do help me in praying for my vocation, or to the best way I can live my life where God wants me to live my life to the fullest. Thank you and have a good night. God bless everyone.